Welcome to RyCircle.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to adjust a contract in ServiceNow. So as I said in the first part of the video of the contract and their life cycle, contract is a binding between two parties about their work relations. So at the time of adjustment of contract, after creating a new contract, we can change the start date, end date, payment amount for that contract. And for doing this, we have to simply search it from here, contract, and we can select any of the sections from this. So if you want to learn in detail, please watch complete video. And if you want to learn ServiceNow administrations, please watch my complete ServiceNow admin playlist. I will also include the URL in my description tab. And if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for further updates. Now, for adjustment of the contract, simply click on all contracts and then you will see this complete contract will be available here. Now, here we want to update the thing. So definitely we'll need either contract manager or admin permissions to perform this activity. To adjust a contract, the stage should be active. If the end date of contract changes, the end date of any associated assets change to match the new end date. Now, let's select this active contract. So here, we want to update the end date because this is still not approved. That's why we won't be able to edit this thing. So what we'll do, we will create on adjust. Once we'll click on adjust, it will give us the options to update the start date. So I want to keep the start date the same, but I want to update the end dates. Instead of 1st of August, what I will do, I will select 31st of August and payment here. I'm just moving 287 to 297. Submit the adjustments, and once I will click on this, my TTL which I have selected is exactly updated. And if you want to see the contract history, here you can see the contract history. So earlier it was the 1st of August 2023, that is the end date, but now I submitted, this is the end date. And when it comes to the financial part, you can see the amount is also reached. So this is how we can update the start date, which is date on which the contract takes effect, end date, that is date which the contract expire, and the total amount paid for that contract. If the contract has one or more rate cards, this field shows the total of all the rate cards based cost. And once we are done, we have submitted. So this is how we can adjust any contract detail or update any contract detail in ServiceNow. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share with the new circle. Thank you for watching.